So, Joe, when are we expecting the examination results? You haven't said anything.
Well, the boss said that the results should be out at least sometime today, I think, probably by noon.
So, what can you say about the results? What can you say about the results? What do you think will be the outcome?
I'm hopeful. You know, I had a dream. I was just sitting down, doing my thing. And then a text came in, the results, and it was looking good, like I mean, real good.
Well, that's nice. That's a good sign. Really hope for the best. Joe, what are you doing?
Well,
this was the exact same place I was in my dream. And I saw my beautiful school. And so I have to be in the same place to make sure my dream comes to actualization. Please, last time I checked, you were not there.
So okay, please. Okay, dreamer. Whatever.
Look, Joe, you have to be strong. Like, I know that this kind of thing is very, very devastating considering the sacrifices you paid. But you just have to be, you have a great future ahead. You can't just let this little setback take you down. Remember, all things work together for good to them that love God. And I believe you love.
Look, Jeff, don't give me that. Don't give me those religious sentiments. Don't give me those.
I mean... It just looks as if God just after me because of what he will get. Doesn't even care about me. Doesn't even love me. Like he's just using me to achieve his own purposes. He doesn't even care how I feel. He just uses me and dump me.
You remind me of someone I know too well.
See you later, man. Lord, I'm so sorry for the things I said. I'm sorry for being stupid, but I was just so frustrated. Please forgive me. Lord, I choose to trust you. I'm really sorry, please. I mean, I don't know what you're doing, but I trust you, Lord. I really do.
The path of greatness is paved with pain. There's certain situations in our lives we don't have explanation to. And it's fine. We don't need to know everything. If not, there's no use for God. But then, the material for a great man isn't just intelligence or wealth. The guarantee for greatness is unbending resilience.
Life cuts so deep. Try and remember.